Well, start with the hard and obvious truth. The president of the United States is lying. He called this an extraordinary success, but 12 Marines and one sailor dead that did not need to die is not a success. Hundreds of Americans left behind, thousands more of our Afghan allies effectively condemned to death under the Taliban is not a success. Billions of dollars worth of U.S. military equipment left in the hands of fundamentalist terrorists is not a success. Far from a success, this is a fiasco and a humiliating failure. And for the Democrats to celebrate it as a success, for Democrats here in D.C. to be fundraising off of this failure is absolutely unconscionable. And for them to block the bill that I tried to put forward on the House this morning on the House floor, and I was gaveled down, which simply would have required the administration to submit a plan and not recognize the Taliban and not pay ransom payments to the Taliban and also a list of all the U.S. military equipment left behind. Mm-hmm. Quite honestly, I'm baffled by it. So we're going to have a long way to go to rebuild our credibility because this president has given it a massive blow with this fiasco and failure in Afghanistan. You know what?